is her hell.
Nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the Abominable Horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? Are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
Watch out.
betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of billion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion.
Behind you.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. That's what you want, isn't it? take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness. Thank you.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.